The busy night for Evansville police continues. Eyewitness News on the scene of a shooting tonight near downtown Evansville. Police responded to the 100 block of Maryland Street after 6 p.m. We're told that one person was shot. We're told their injuries, though, are not life-threatening. So far, police have not made any arrests.